Hi guys, good morning. So today let's learn about 7 continents of the world with interesting facts. You have seen many more videos about continents, but it is a most important video and I'm sure you will learn and also know important facts about continents. So let's start it. First continent is Asia. Second, Africa. Third, North America. Fourth, South America. Fifth, Antarctica. Sixth, Europe. And seventh, Australia. You can see in the map of world. First, Asia. Asia is the largest continent and populous with more than 4 billion people. There are 48 countries in Asia. It is surrounded by Indian Ocean, Pacific Ocean and Arctic Ocean. Hundreds of languages are spoken here. The popular attraction of India are the Great China Wall, Taj Mahal in India and Bali Island in Indonesia. I am talking about Asia. You can see Asia in the world map here. It is surrounded by Indian Ocean, Pacific Ocean and Arctic Ocean. Next continent is Africa. With 54 countries, Africa is the second largest and second most populated continent. It is bounded by Indian Ocean, Atlantic Ocean and the Mediterranean Sea and the Red Sea also. Nile River. You have heard about Nile River. It is the longest river in the world. It is also in Africa. And the Sahara Desert in Northern Africa is the largest hot desert. Most popular attraction point is Victoria Falls. You can see Africa in the map of world here. Next, North America. Now I am talking about North America. It is the third largest continent and has 23 countries. It is surrounded by Arctic Ocean, Pacific, Atlantic Ocean. It is surrounded by Arctic Ocean, Pacific Ocean and Atlantic Ocean. Popular attraction are Niagara Falls in Canada and Disneyland. Next continent, South America. You can see here South America. The Pacific Ocean border it with to the west and the Atlantic Ocean border it to the east. Pacific Ocean you can see in the west and Atlantic Ocean you can see in the east. Most popular are Angel Falls, largest river Amazon, driest place Atacama Desert. And largest rainforest Amazon River Basin. You can see here. Next continent is Antarctica. It's the southern ocean. It is the windiest, driest and the least populated. Now we have 6th continent, Europe. It is the world's third most populous continent with 50 countries. Next continent, 7th, Australia. It's the smallest continent. The well-known Australian animals are kangaroo and koala bear. Popular attraction are Opera House and the Australian Alps. So, let's revise. First, Asia. Second, Africa. Third, North America. Fourth, South America. Fifth, Antarctica. 6. Europe. 7. Australia. So guys, you can learn easily continents name with interesting facts. Hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.